Good morning, my good students. Welcome to the online class. Today we are going to learn a new English lesson, section 3, the last stone carver. The last stone carver, section 3. From the workshop, the sipping sound of the cell reached his ears. Who's hear the sound? The old person only hear the sound. He listened, had his ears deceived him? No, he could hear it again. Thinking about his son Gopal, he not come. The strong blow of the hammer sound on top of the cell. Gopal had returned. He would help him. Who's helping him? Before leaving the Gopal only helped to his father. They would finish the statue. He stumbled to his feet, crossed the small room and reached the door. Which door? Shell door, the small room door. He was about to shout when the words frozen on his lips. No. He wanted to cry out, stop the work. Who's telling? The old person only tell. But he couldn't move. Who's? The servant boy didn't move. So had immobilized him. He starting at the back of the young stone carver working on the face of the statue. On the elbows, arching over the pair of the fine eyes. Who's made which carver? The servant boy only doing well. But it wasn't his son sitting cross-legged before the biggest statue he had ever carved. It was Salim, his servant. Who's sitting like that? Gopal also sitting like that, the cross-legged before the biggest statue. Same like the servant boy also sitting. The old man watched stunned, the first wave of shock. Fear and anger passed to give way to a feeling of great relief and helpless. Hi Ram, the old man whispered. Hi Ram, whose fear about the boy doing wrong? The old man think his mind, the boy, the servant boy doing this work, that's why fear, some fear, that's why Hi Ram, and tottered over to the boy. Dropping his hand on his shoulder, he said softly, Salim. Softly tell to the boy, Salim. The startled boy turned and looked up at his master. He rose to his feet clumsily, the hammer and cell still in his hands. All the one, the servant boy doing well. That's why the old person also called to the boy Salim. Salim, the old man searched forward. I only wanted to help, whispered the boy. I will learn if you teach me, Masterji. I have practiced secretly for almost 2 years in the quarrel. Quarrel between the son and the master ji. That's why 2 years practicing. Secretly, please tell me, for many years I wanted to become a sculptor like you, yet I forgot the feeling, but it proved too strong. I know that is nothing in this world. I would like to do more. There is nothing in life that I could do better. I want to become a stone carver. Will you please teach me, Masterji? Ghost tell to the old person, Salim Ulli. Salim Ulli tell to the person, please teach me, Masterji. The old man pulled the boy head against his shoulder and whispered, there is nothing I can teach you, my son, Bita. Like Gopal, like the old person also, tell to the servant boy, my son, Bita, go ahead. You have it in your hand and in your heart. I know you. Will you one of the country's finest stone carvers? But the old person think his mind. He only doing well to finish the work correctly. Okay, my good student. One more time, I read the lesson. Listen it carefully. From the WhatsApp, the clipping sound of the cell reached ETS. He listened. Had his ears deceived him? No, I could hear it again. The strong blow of the hammer on top of the cell. Gopal, I was back. Gopal had returned. He would help him. They would finish the statue. I stumbled to his feet, crossed the small room and reached the door. Gopal, he was about to shout when the word frozen on his lips. No, he wanted to cry out, stop, stop the work. But he couldn't move. Shock had immobilized him. He stood stoned, starting at the back of the young stone carver, working on the face of the statue on the eyebrow raising over a pair of fine ears. But it wasn't his son sitting cross-legged before the biggest statue he had ever carved. It was Salim, his servant. The old man watched stunned the first wave of shock. Fear and anger passed to give way to a feeling of great relief and happiness. Hiram, the old man whispered Hiram and tottered over to the boy. Dropping his hand on his shoulder, he said softly, Salim. The startled boy turned and looked up at his master. He rose to his feet clumsily, the hammer and cell still in his hands. Salim, the old man, searched for word. I only wanted to help, whispered the boy. I will learn. If you teach me, Masterji, I have practiced secretly for almost 2 years in the quarry. Please tell me, for many years I wanted to become a sculptor like you, yet I forgot the feeling, but it proved too strong. I know there is nothing in this world I would like to do more. There is nothing in life that I couldn't better. I want to become a stone carver. Will you please teach me, Masterji? The old man pulled the boy's head against his shoulder and whispered, there is nothing I can teach you, my son, Beta. So ahead, go ahead. You have it in your hands and in your heart. I know you will be one of the country's finest stone carvers. Thank you for watching this video. நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் வி லேர்ன் எ நியூ போம். பாய்.